Yeah, when it just hit, it don't matter. We doing this shit all the time. And the bottom line, I ain't never finna sell out, especially for a dollar sign. I can never be out here putting more time into advertisements than the project time. We the best out here in the valley, cause we really just them all combined. Draw a line and cross it, I could probably hit the top and sign a deal. But what's the deal when it's compared to what we built? From the foundation, we dropping tapes. Y'all too busy casing out places, beating case word of mouth as we cashing out payments. I'm unsigned, any single of mine, watch them name it. Your tongue tied, I just feel like the game's mine for the taking. It's real life, you feeling alright? Feel amazing. The first time I get to put out what I'm actually thinking. This the first time I get to really say what I've been saying. Yeah. Like they gonna hear the shit. I wanna flip the script. Everybody in the area released a song and didn't sit. And they all don't know what I'm really on. If I release a tape and hit it strong, the game over. So I don't let no distractions pull from the main focus. Yeah, the Ivory Jordan take over. You hate watching us win, and that's aight with me. The family the only ones I need tight with me. Had a lot on my mental, we talking as of late. Brothers pass the plate around, shout out to the ones in my 18. I hope y'all stay around really. Knew that some change was bound to happen, I just stayed myself really. They in that hateful crowd, been myself, that's all I wanted. Not to change for others, only reason that I ever did was for myself. I can't handle all this pressure, maybe all this shit was made for other people. I can't stop, I'm in too deep, just catch your breath. I'm paranoid, but I still know if people come for me, I'm prepared of course. I'm living in this world, just gotta learn to accept its foils. I'm really indifferent towards them, I feel like I'm winning. They want percentage, they never loyal. I still remain the same throughout my journey. Through tables turning, through nights and days working on all this shit. I ain't perfect at all, but shit, as long as I keep the game from turning, I'm winning. You know I'm made for all of this shit, I stay involved in this shit, yeah. Feeling like they don't wanna see me succeed. I'm so non-existent in all these days, they ain't never unique. Just in a cycle, how far could we go and what we'd achieve? Still just a kid in high school, so how could I ever compete? Know how I'd really compete. I feel like I'm just better than all my enemies be. They say stay strong and keep faith, just a sesame seed. I say fuck them all, then I'm ready to get it and leave the valley all winter.